program, there are two pieces today. One is one of the great late sonatas by Schubert, A major, and the other one is one of my own compositions. Now, given that putting my piece straight after one of Schubert's greatest sonatas is potentially dangerous, I've decided to reverse the order. So the first piece I'm going to play is going to be my own composition, which is entitled Impromptu, and is a nod in some ways to Schubert. The little ostinato figure in the middle is somewhat evocative of little bits of accompanying figures in the B-flat major sonata, which is another of the late three sonatas. So I'll play you my Impromptu first, and then Schubert's A major sonata. Thank you.
Thank you.